Hey loves, so I just wanted to share with you the process that I have gone through to brush my husky. We have not had to do this since spring of this year, so I'm out of practice, he's out of practice. We are both fighting through it. This was about a 45 minute process, so I have skimmed it down a little bit, but he cracked me up the entire time. As you can see, I am wearing my protective headgear because I was not prepared for the amount of hair that was coming off of him when I first started brushing him. I go between the regular handheld brush, which is a Furminator, I believe, and then the brush connected to the vacuum because there was just so much hair. So here it is. Enjoy.
Lay down. Lay down. Not on me. Lay down. Good boy. Good boy. Lay down. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Lay down. Lay down. pack. This is why I like the vacuum. This was set down. We could have been done. Spray you with some oil sheen. Look at this. and lay down. Now lay down. Put your butt out the air. Look, what do you mean? Nobody. Good boy. Do your belly. No. Yes. Lay down.
You want to put yours on now? Come here. Come here. What? You come put your sweater on so you can look handsome like your brother. Come on. Come on, silly. You want to smell it first? You not want this one? Come on. Sit. Can you sit? You don't want to? You sit? Well,
Can I just put it on for a little bit? I take it off tonight? I'll take it off tonight. Come on. Kodak, come on. Come on. Sit. What? Sit. Would you like a treat? I'll give you a treat. Don't eat that. Good boy. That's my good boy. Don't eat that. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Like nothing even happened. Minutes and putting your sweater on. Did you scratch me? Huh? Come here. Lay down. Thank you for being such a good boy. Yes, being a good boy. What do you say? No, don't say nothing. Just lay down. Let me rub.